Handicap matches always create a tough predicament, and in this one, it's going to be Randy Orton standing in the path of destruction. We see The Undertaker, Brock Lesnar, and Edge.
I don't even know if I can look at this match, guys. There is just nothing good that can come from this situation.
I agree with you, Saxton. This should be an absolute massacre. If you want to turn away, I'll understand. Cole and I will be happy to commentate without you.
Sit right back.
By Randy Orton.
Randy Orton looking to finish this one early.
Slips the shoulder up.
Premature to try to end things now.
Double axe handle.
Turnbuckles we go.
From the top. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
I think it's fair to say that with any handicap match, ultimately the superstar or superstars who find themselves on the wrong side of the numbers game have to find a way to survive.
Absolutely, Cole. Fighting to survive is paramount in a handicap match by any means necessary.
Orton measuring.
Boom! He's lost some of his win now. A knee drop delivered.
So precise.
The claw is in.
Agonizing.
Great awareness by the dead man.
Oh, my right!
And some attitude behind it.
Randy Orton showing no mercy.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
Caught with a lariat. Got the tag. Got the tag. And set him up. Oh, knee to the ears.
That's going to hurt.
Into the turnbuckle.
Apparently, this match needed a mud hole.
What a shot.
Now look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Vicious right forearm.
Strong suplex. Will this be enough? And he manages to kick out in one.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Wicked clothesline.
Ooh, well measured.
Had the Viper scouted.
Go behind. Suplex City, population U.
He can end it here. And it's Randy Orton able to stop the count.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Edge with the alertness there.
Snap power slam. Shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to bring down your opponent.
Counters.
Oh. Orton with a fast press. Rapid fire right hands.
true test of stamina. You have to stay strong to come out on top in a handicap match.
Orton gets the better there.
Escape just in time. Slithering. Edge is in a perilous position. K.O. Emphatic statement.
Makes the call.
Zone
up. I thought it was over.
Oh, grief. This is chaotic.
Neck breaker. For the victory here.
Fights the shoulder up in one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Kick finds it.
Edge predicted that one.
Turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
And that gets rescinded back to Edge.
You can hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Attacking the arm.
Randy Orton.
Can that finish the beast off?
He keeps his team in the match.
Death press by Randy Orton.
And I think, yeah, oh man, Edge is busted up, guys.